have the tonsils. Which, okay, that's what you're supposed to do.
Oh, amygdala. Oh, amygdala. Have mercy on the poor bastard.
Oh, wait. Do I have to fight this thing now? Because that is awful. So that was the Cthulhu-like creature. I have all my souls. And my health is full.
Joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods. Are your feet as fat as your wits? Cease this dithering. Take the plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves. Are your feet?
Run down the middle to see how many things might fall. living it. Magic spell. Probably the stairs up there. I didn't want to go outside, but I guess I'm going upside down. Where am I at? teeth, dude. This is crazy. Feeling this is like a shortcut. Maybe I should use a Lego elixir against those guys. The shadows. This is pretty crazy. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet, but I'm kind of appropriately leveled. What the heck are you? Yeah, everything just went pure crazy. You know what? Through the sky. Looks like the same thing as the madman. We're in another world. Thank you. I'm gonna go level myself up and then go back to fighting the shadow guys. What does this light mean? I guess it's a lantern for other people? I mean, there's other hunters are killing. Fight the giant monster of doom.